I'm sure you know, the record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Boar Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move. The first target here is Antoine Zaza, Rashta's favorite warlord and quartermaster. The Zaza clan are arms dealers alongside other criminal enterprises. Eliminate him and the Kuamari government will struggle to equip their militias. Your second target is a disgraced SAS officer, Captain Ronald Payne. He's in charge of the Army's tactical training and currently stationed at one of their boot camps. Your third target is Colonel Fyodor Novikov, a Russian GRU agent sent here to control logistics and supply. Removing these actors from the board will seriously hamper Rashida's plans. Stay sharp. I'll be in contact when you arrive on site.
Control, do you read? This is Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with 3 OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on...
Sounds like a piece of cake, except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place. There's everything. Trinkets, coins...
Get the dead bucket! We have a sniper on us! Search clearance needed, over!
Control, this is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. Lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have... Look for a hostile station near one of the comms relays. Sure they've heard the chatter.
Probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
I found intel on the laptop. The weapons deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy, even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed, but the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready. Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same.
Target splashed. Zarza's down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the books. Nothing here you can claim.
Base! Tango, so-
might want to also take care of the dealer since he's already arrived. We'll earn you a bonus.
Zarza is down, so I might not be able to locate the dealer.
His car stopped by a big warehouse. Right side. Look for hangar number two.
Data is secure.
Very good, Raven.
Thank you.
between zones 5 and 6. Over. Roger that. Alerting nearby sectors. CL-1 to base. We can see the hostile. Clear.
Novigrad. I can't believe the size of this installation. I mean, it's not as big as the Citadel, but it's a whole lot farther out.
I hear Russians.
something blew up!
Code yellow. I repeat, code yellow. Detonation in zone 8. Over. Copy that. Look for intruders. Stay in comm. Out.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven.
Control. I'm thinking that car lift might be useful.
How?
Dropping it will get their attention. Maybe even Payne himself.
Or it might alert them. Your call. Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always.
Thank you.
got your data. Good work. Raven. Raven, our satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long.
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
Looks like I disabled the first antenna.
Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
bad news. One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people fix anything? It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now.
Intercepted their conversation.
Another antenna went down. This has to be a big issue.
Control, Raven here.
Go for Control.
I have eyes on the target. He's outside and on the move.
Do you have a good line of sight?
Affirmative, but he's moving. Can't get a bead on him for long enough.
Can you get him to stay in one spot?
Without raising the alarm?
Ideally.
Let me see what I can figure out.
You spook him, and you may not get a second shot. Control out.
Shit. Lost visual on the primary. Someone closed the shutters.
They must be powered somewhere. I don't have any blueprints. You'll need to find the source.
On it. Wait.
Is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements.
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions.